Salmana kama mukole wa fanga mensubonga ngoso so right and then like then pretty much subscribe to the channel like help in the share the foods. So this part 2 lo we kaka sishapho walentate ngekhuluma part 1 ukuthi wabamba kanjani ama notes abe 4 karate hand. So ngiyaqhubeka ke so ihlukile into engikhomise ngayo ku part 1 nento engizobe ngenza ku part 2. So nje wena ngicela nje ulungise izandla zakho uma busu ukuduzo keyboard practice uzo practice ale tutorial le. So ngizokufundisa ama ekuqaleni kade senza into involver ase sithe wabamba manje ama chord ama notes of 4 ngo right hand and imaphi lawo ma chord lawo wabona kanjani nami mina ngizokukhombisa nje ama chord ese wonke ngiqala from chord number 1 then ngigcina ku chord number 8. So sizonzana into leka ka do re mi fa so ngoba iyona vele sikhombisa ama chord ukuthi hamba kanjani yabo. So na ke eqaleni bengenzeka nje ethe 1 so keep it down the octave mina ngithi octave ngithatha le side engala ngalibeka ngala so ngi press hold kuyona ngi octave nga othoka ngi point 1. So bese sikanje eqaleni yabo. So besenza kanjalo ke eqaleni then manje ngoba besusa u left hand into esenze ngo left hand siyenze ngo right hand just ngama magama press ama notes awu 4 ka right hand chuchu lo simple sengo right hand yabo 2 yabo bese then simple sengo right hand yabo. So yontate senza ke leyo but ke manje ke sesenza into engafaka left hand kakhulu yabo lonto le. So u1 wakho ubamba kanje le ukubamba ama notes abo 4 ekhodini yona u1 wakho bamba la 1 wele likhile uyolo wele chord oqala ka C sharp then ibamba la icishifane ngoba eqala bese pressa lo key la but mase pressa kanje and ayindlela umuthana ukpress ungapressa na kanje o1 wakho yabo. So nga confuseke iziningi indlela zokpressa ama chord but mina nginika le yeah nginika nje le ngoba but kuningi nje bengakhombisa kona ungadide mhlawumbe ubone okunye komunye yabo uthi mina ngifunda kanje ngafunda cha ziningi indlela yabo lonto le one lock code number 1 we le so ungayibamba kanje then u2 simbamba kanje mesimbamba ngemidlala okay wethu ka C sharp then ngombamba kanje u2 wakho isikhathi bese ubambe kanje na ku 2 ngenxa ukuthi sesifuna le yabo into kanje leka F sharp le chord but uma besisa ku C sharp sizwe sizoyibamba ngephindlela sizoyibamba kanje yabo but okay akuyeke ke lokho but 2 wakho na yabo. So senza kanje upre wakho siza kanje angithi oku upre lo angithi ngawubamba kanje yabo noma ubambe kanje kudiphenda ngawo ukuthi wena usuke ufile ngayiphi indlela ngaso sikhathi okade ubamba ngaso amakhono noma ubambe kanje atsike kule tutorial ngikhomisa indlela ehlukile nathi yabo 4 then u4 ungawubamba kanje yabo uwe le chord lesikhathi abantu bayibambe la le chord lesikhathi futhi ungayibamba la kanje depends ukuthi wena uyizwa kanjani yabo athi seduze mina irights kakhulu so 4 then 5 4 kungabamba nje yabo sen 5 6 wakho yabo nayike yabo then u 7 wakho yabona okuyile chord u 7 wakho manje ungayibamba kanje then mise ukuthi u 8 wakho ilo bathu ngabamba kanje yabo ngobamba kanjalo ke ethwa khona so ihamba kanjalo ke yona ndlela ehamba ngayo le keyboard yami isabonakala kahle okay singfixela naso ngiyena namanje so ihamba kanjalo ke lento yama chord ke yabo so wena unga confuse ukuthi ke mhlawumbe siwabamba kanjalo ama key ethu siwabambe ngale ndlela siwabamba ngayo mhlawumbe sibambe 4 sibe sithi 3 yabo ukuninga hlese esingakukhombisa kona kuyikona ukuthi ke ezinyizinto mele nawe uyibone maba abantu bedlala yabo ubona ukuthi bapressa kanjani yabo ngoba isikhathi not kwesinye isikhathi kusahamba hamba hambe udinga no left hand wakho le nto yenza ka right hand ukwazi nokwenza ka left hand singama magama uma ubamba i-chord angithi si-sharp nalami unale khona khona okay khona ama-chord engathintanga la ngicuthi bengenza ngale nto adore mefasola tito so le udore mefasola tito awakhava onke ama-chord esiwasebenzisane umedlala ngayo so le chord la kasi-sharp so yona ke le chord ngayipressa kanje make uma ufuna nakule nakule tutorial leyo yokuqala part 1 angiyibambanga kanje angiyibambanga nhlobo so kule tutorial part 1 befanele ime kanje ukube bengibamba bathule na ke ngenqothi angithi sima kanje yeah so befanele ime kanje kwela ke lana ngiyimisa kanje nakho yabo so yafana ngisayo ngifuna lengala yabo 1 2 3 4 yabo so kusayo nake akho namanye ama chord esingawabambanga ukuthi ke ngehlabhe ngikwazi ukwabamba wonke ngesikhathi sifishane le video phela kumele ibeni mina ngichaze nami lokho engibona ukuthi kubalekile so kusazoba khona isikhathi la khona ngempela moso ufuna ukukhuphula izinga lakho liyiphezulu lento ebamba ngala nga right ukwazi ukuyibamba nanga nga left yabo lento le so sisho ukuthi ikhodi ubamba le khodi ibamba la ukwazi ukuyibamba kephi na left wakho yabo so ubambe nje kanye kungabukhona into ukuthi oyenza ka right hand but ukwazi ukwenza ka left hand yabo lento le so iwento esizayo ke nathi ke lena ke sibona nibona nje sikwazi ukulokhozi izandla zesizigijimela ingenxa ukuthi sasiwenzile ama practice yabo lento le ama practice akani sasiwenzile ngiyakwazi ukubamba ngo left ngibamba ama chord ngo left yabo lento le ngibambela ama chord angimnake ngangibambe futhi naka right yabo lento le ngoba vele i practice vele kanje sengenze ngaze ngayiqeda yabo so nawe ke ukuze ukwazi izandla zakho ikhululeke zithambe yabo ube nezandla ezinhle yabo lonto leyo so mhlawumbe usuyadlala itende lakho abantu bayeza ukuthi hayibo wazi wanesandla sihle umuntu usakhe ngale ndlela esikhombisa ngayo yabo yona ndlela lengikhombisa ngayo mina nengikholwa ukuthi izokusiza futhi yabo if nje uzogxila kuyona uyipractice le ndlela le uzosizakala yabo uzosizakala nje uzophuma nje so right izandla zakho yabo itende lilula ngale nto itende ukuthi senzani sidlala ama chord abe u3 yabo asitata sidlala nje 3 adlala ama chord abe u3 sidlala i chord ngama note awu 3 yabo lo nto leni but ke uma usubona angathi usubona but uma usuyibona lento lo shothi wayidlala itende kuqala uyabona ukuthi hayi wayirobhekile ekudlaleni keyboard yabo ngakho nje vele nalomsindo wetende nje umsindo wasehlathini yawaziwa nokwazi ukuthi yini kuthiwa yitende wawayizwa pronto le kodwa upiano yaziwa kuthiwa upiano ngabona lento le sona ke nje yabo kunje khona izinto angakwazanga ukulukhuza ukusikhombisa zona. Lo nje waqa okokuqala wadlala itende wabona ukuthi grathi uthi udlale amakhiye awu-3 kwi-chord yabo. Sona-ke ileyo nto-ke bafethu bengifuna ukisho ukuthi yabona ne-practice ithathe angisho ukuthi mhlampe amanye wayeke qhubeka u-practice but uma uthola isikhathi kuyenze nale nto izokusiza. Kuzoba nzima vele uma usaqala yabo, izandla zakho zizoba buhlungu yabona yabo, uzozwa ukuthi ayingeke mani, khona into oyenzayo ongayijwayele ukuyenza yabo le nto leyo. So khona into engaku-comfort kahle ezandleni nayo, kodwa leyo nto leyo izohamba hambe iphele yabo, ngoba phela ngithi uya-practice. So izohamba hambe iphele yabo le nto leyo. So please make sure subscribe ku channel nayilandela futhi niphinde nisharele. Khona lempahla le notification ibhele lapha. So iringise ibhele ukuze uma ngabe ngi-upload ama-video ungasali yabo. Kuba once i-video ngayi-uploada mhlampe kungenzeka kwabanye benu kube nzima ukuyifumana ukuyithola yabo, ngoba kumele upequlule i-channel. Ngiyabona ukuthi abantu abaningi abakwazi uma beluze i-notification i-video isiphostiwe kunzima ukuthi bayithole yabo loo nto leyo. Sona-ke ukuze ukungabi nzima, enza ukuthi ibhel yakhe ihlezi on, ufike uklik u-subscribe ube great, then khona-ke into ezovela phayana, uphinde ukuciphaza futhi ukuze kuzovela amabhel phayana. Khona ibhel lokuyi-silent, khona ibhel lokuyiringisa, then wena ukhethe lokuyiringisa ukuze ama-video mabe ungafaka ikwazi ukuthi ingene kalula kuwena. Sona-ke kunama-private videos asekhona, siyawaphusha kancane, asekhona siyawaphusha ukuze ukhulise isikili sakho sibe phezulu, udlule abantu mhlampe abaqale kuqala kunawe. Uzobadlula, ngicela nje ukuthi ungene kula ma-video lawa private. Ngicela nje ube member, because once wasala kona uzoba nenkinga kakhulu. So abanye sebayafunda kuma-private videos, sekhona nje asebatholela ama-videos a-private. Yabona nje lapha njengoba ubona nje kuvele kanjalo. So kunama-videos lawa angaveli public but asuke evelele abantu lawa abasuke bewacelile. So nakhona-ke watholi-ke mahhala. Uma ufuna ukwazi ukuthi wathola kanjani ama-video private, then ngilokhuze ngithinte inamba yami khona kwi-description box. Search i-description box yami uzoyithola, then uthinte inamba yami, khulume nami ku-WhatsApp, kufake egroupini yabantu abafuna ama-private videos, then sikusendele sikunike ama-link ukwazi ukuthola access kuma-videos lawa private. So bayafunda abantu, kusazoba kubi kakhulu ngoba khona noma sikale nawe usukhona ama worship song adlalwa nje ngendlela e-advance kakhulu, but ke ya adlalwa ngendlela e-advance kakhulu. Please make sure to subscribe to channel, like, share, ngiyabonga.